Okay, good afternoon, friends. Bhushan has raised the bar so high that I'm certainly going to fall. I'll never be able to jump across the bar. But I think that's what friendship is all about. I mean, I think it's great. And Bhushan made me feel very ashamed of the fact that you all will be wondering, how can this guy be from the army? Look at the, I forgot to go for a haircut, you know, almost for the last 6 weeks. I've been so busy. So I'm sorry, I don't look like an army chap. Maybe I do look. I've got a little mustache and I've got a, you know. Yes, of course. I think, yes, discipline is the mantra which we need so much in this country. Oh my God, we are so indisciplined people. Isn't it? We are really bad at that. But things are getting better. Things are getting better. In fact, yesterday, somebody from Indian Express rang me up, a friend of mine. She always catches me for these. She tries to drag me into political controversies, but so far I've steered clear of it. She said, Doctor, how has all these monetary policies and all this demonetization, how has that affected you and your patients and your practice? Pooch liya. So, maine turant usko jawab diya. I said, you know her, Anuradha. I said, Anu, nothing at all. Nothing? Arre, log to ro rahe, chilla rahe. Tumhare upar kuch bhi asar nahi pada. I said, nothing, absolutely. I said, I'm enjoying it. She says, you're pulling my leg. I said, no. I never pulled ladies' legs. Very difficult to pull a lady's leg, you know that. Log samajhte hain, men think that hum jo hai ladies ki leg pull kar rahe hain, but to my men friend, watch out. You can't pull a lady's leg. So I said, no. She said, but Ruby Hall and Jahangir are very upset. You know, at this whole entire ki practices have gone down, attendance has fallen down. Logo paisa hi nahi hai dene ke liye doctor logon ko. They are very upset. I said, but that's because they are money-making machines. Ab jisko paise se lobh nahi hai, why should he be upset? Hame koi farak nahi padta. Seedhi baat hai. I said, you come to my clinic, my center. Jo log de rahe hain, jo nahi de rahe. Koi baat nahi dete, baad mein de denge. Gently, I said, dekho Anuradha, ek cheez yaad rakhna ki good patients don't cheat good doctors. Yaad rakhna. She was so taken aback. She said, nahi, ye tum akhbar likh nahi sakte. Main kaha, tumhe likhna hai, likho. Nahi likhna, na likho. Mujhe usse kya farak padta hai? But tum pooch rahe ho, bata rahe ho. And I really told her. And then I remembered this. I said, seriously speaking, I said, Anuradha, tumne humse poocha hi hai, to hum tumse bataye. I'm so delighted. It pains me, like everyone else, that people are facing hardships. And I'm very sensitive to the fact that the people who are facing maximum hardships are the poor people, villages. Main sab mehsoos karta hun. कोई भी रिस्पॉन्सिबल नागरिक ये बातें महसूस करेगा एंड आई डोंट थिंक आई सेड कि द गवर्नमेंट कम महसूस करती है जिन लोगों जो लोग इसके पीछे पॉलिसी के हैं प्रधानमंत्री से यहाँ तक सभी महसूस करते होंगे आई सेड बट आई एम डिलाइटेड यू नो व्हाई कि मैं एक तरह का अनुशासन देख रहा हूँ तभी आपको कहानी बता रहा हूँ ये डिसिप्लिन सर एक महीना हो गया ऑलमोस्ट कहीं तुमने कोई आंदोलन या कोई मारा मारी या कोई ऐसा देखा है क्या That shows maturity of this country. Kal kya hoga mujhe nahi malum. But certainly, the way everyone has behaved, Girish, I believe, of you all, I think we are now a mature country. Kyo sir, am I right? It's, isn't it? Arre, log bhag line mein khade hai, theek hai, kataron mein khade hai, and Bhushan, they understand. Forget about the politics. Aithar log is baat ko vishwas karte hai ki ye jo kadam hai, ye sahi hai. कल क्या होगा मुझे नहीं मालूम बट ये जो विश्वास है ना ये बहुत बड़ा विश्वास है एंड पीपल आर टेकिंग दिस हार्डशिप्स समझे नहीं वो जो है वो जहर का घुट पी रहे हैं ये सोच के कि कल जो है अमृत मिलेगा यार देश का सुधार होगा इससे बड़ी बात क्या ऐसा कभी पहले देखा आपने कभी दिस इज डिसिप्लिन एंड आई टोल्ड आई सेड दिस शोज हाउ रेजिलिएंट वी आर एंड हाउ मैच्योर वी आर तो बोली डॉक्टर दिस आई गेट पब्लिश जो करना पब्लिश कर दो यार हमें कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता पर वेगा हमारे प्रैक्टिस में कोई फर्क नहीं है बिकॉज और दूसरी बात हमने उसको इसको एक और बताई ऐसे यार देखो तुम्हें कभी दर्द हुआ है हैं दर्द हुआ है ऐसा कौन इंसान जिसको दर्द नहीं होता मैंने कहा भाई तुम तो रूमेटॉइड से बात कर रहे हो हम तो सुबह से शाम दर्द देखते हैं रूमेटोलॉजी इज ऑल अबाउट पेन. अच्छा दर्द हुआ है कभी? वो डॉक्टर साहब बहुत बार होता है. ऐसा दर्द होगा तो ना तो तुम्हें पैसे की याद आएगी, ना तुम्हें प्रधानमंत्री की याद आएगी, तुम ढूंढोगे इलाज को. और जब इलाज ढूंढोगे ना तो मुझे याद करोगे, क्योंकि तुम मुझे जानती हो. हाउ डज मेक अ डिफरेंस? सो यू नो वी आई मीन आई एम प्लीज डोंट माइंड आई एम सॉरी आई एम नॉट ट्राइंग टू सॉर्ट ऑफ बोस्ट बट यस आई थिंक वी आर वेरी लकी टू बी डॉक्टर्स. बहुत ही बढ़िया प्रोफेशन चूज किया हमने. ऐसा नहीं कि तुम्हारे प्रोफेशन अच्छे नहीं है, और हमारी चॉइस हमारे पेरेंट्स ने की थी. उन दिनों तो जाए डॉक्टर बनो जाए इंजीनियर बनो और तीसरा कुछ था ही नहीं. जा फिर स्टूडेंट यूनियन मेरा नेता बन जाओ. हमारे देहरादून के थे हम, देहरादून कानपुर में स्टूडेंट यूनियन वॉज अ वेरी गुड ऑक्यूपेशन. स्टूडेंट यूनियन में जो नेता बनते थे वो आज सब मिनिस्टर्स और बाद में चीफ मिनिस्टर्स और बने हैं सबके सब. स्टूडेंट यूनियन दैट वॉज अ थर्ड प्रोफेशन. Anyway, so friends, let me not waste time. Bhushra has inspired me, and you'll get to know me better, maybe, hopefully, by the time we go through it. And though Bhushra said there are no rules to this winter school, but I'm sure yahan pe anarchy to nahi hai, yahan koi andolan to hoga nahi. So we have to find. So we have to. He says there's self-discipline. How nice. So we have to have. Ye dekho aisa hai yaar. Pagalpan ke bina kuch nahi badhta jeevan mein. Pagalpan to hona hi chahiye. Yaad rakhna meri baat. मानते मेरी बात? आई थिंक यू एग्री विद मी टोटली. तुम्हारे चेहरे से साफ जाहिर हो गया कि तुम मेरे साथ हो यार. बिना पागलपन के जीवन में कुछ नहीं मिलता. एहसास करो जो मैंने बोला. यू नेवर गेट यू मैडनेस पैशन दे ऑल रिलेटेड. बट ये है कि वो जैसे कि वो शेक्सपियर ने कहा, आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू रीड शेक्सपियर, आई एम श्योर सम ऑफ द यू मस्ट बी, दैट देयर हैज टू बी ऑर्डर इन मैडनेस. अपने पागलपन में भी डिसिप्लिन होना चाहिए यार. पागलपन तुम्हारा है, सो यू हैव टू डिसिप्लिन योर मैडनेस. ऑर्डर इन मैडनेस बोलते ना, दैट्स ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यू नो कंट्रोल करो यार, कंट्रोल करो. क्यों भैया? कंट्रोल तो करना पड़ता है ना सब जगह. इतना करना पड़ता है कि जिंदगी बर्बाद हो जाती है कंट्रोल करते करते. बट यू हैव टू कंट्रोल, राइट? ओके, सो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दिस. अब भूषण ने मुझे, आई वाज इंट्रीग्ड. विंटर स्कूल कर रहे हैं भैया? समर स्कूल तो देखा हमने, बड़े के स्कूल देखे यार, पाठशाला कितनी हमने पाठशाला देखी है. विंटर स्कूल मैंने कभी सुना नहीं है विंटर स्कूल के बारे में. तो आज मैंने जब सुबह उठ के आज 6:30 बजे मैंने ये लेक्चर शुरू किया कि आज बोलना है क्या, तो मैंने कहा यार विंटर स्कूल मीन्स विंटर थॉट्स. विंटर थॉट्स बहुत ठंडे थॉट्स होते हैं एक्चुअली. पहले तो दिमाग ही नहीं काम करता विंटर में, इजंट इट? जैसे कि ठंडे इंजन को स्टार्ट करना पड़ता है गाड़ी को, वैसे विंटर विंटर स्कूल में विंटर थॉट्स को स्टार्ट करने के लिए, ऑफकोर्स आई मीन यहाँ पर तो इतना चार्ज है. विंटर स्कूल, विंटर थॉट्स इन पुणे, ऑफकोर्स दैट्स वेरी नाइस. अगर भूषण ने तुम्हें कहीं हिमालय में बुलाया होता, कहीं पर पहाड़ों में, तो 4-5-6 कप चाय जाए, यू नो आर्मी में तो कुछ और ही पिलाते तुम्हें, तो तुम्हें गर्म आती. बट एनीवे, सो आई थॉट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स, व्हाट अप्रोच. सो आज ना भूषण, आई थॉट ऑफ समथिंग वेरी डिफरेंट, वेरी बेसिक्स एंड ऑल दैट. ओके फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स गेट बैक टू सम सीरियस टॉक. आई एम गोइंग टू लीव बिहाइंड सम थॉट्स. ऑब्वियसली आई कैन नॉट टॉक एवरीथिंग अबाउट एवरीथिंग, इज नॉट पॉसिबल. आई डो नॉट नो कि आप क्या सीखने वाले हो, जब क्या सीखना चाहते हो, या कुछ सीख पाओगे जानी अगले एक घंटे के अंदर, या आधे घंटे 40 मिनट्स. बट आई वॉन्ट टू लीव सम थॉट्स विद यू ऑल, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली यू ऑल फ्रॉम डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड्स, एंड यू हैव टू पिक वॉट अपील्स टू यू, वॉट इंस्पायर्स यू, वॉट यू वॉन्ट टू डू. बट वन थिंग इज सर्टन, आई कैन सी दैट द वैक तुम यहाँ आए हो, तुम सब में अंदर कोई रिसर्च का कीड़ा है, तुम्हारे अंदर कुछ कीड़ा है, समझ गया? नहीं, कोई दिमाग में कोई पेज जो है थोड़ा लूज हो गया है, समझ गया? नहीं, उस पेज को पकड़ गया. One of my lectures in Delhi with the government, they're talking about excess and ubiquity of healthcare. There was a program, and I still remember a former president, late Kalam, was a chief guest. He enjoyed so much, and I showed this as my opening slide. This is an example of what public health and what awareness is all about, education. अगर ये कर सकते हो, तो देश बदल जाएगा. कैसे करना वो दूसरी बात है. Healing is a very nice word, heal, and I think this is what we should be looking at. Treatment is very limited, a limited scope. Treat, theek hai, we all need to treat, but healing is a concept. When you talk about healing, you talk of bigger vision. Most of doctors, we treat, we don't heal. That's important. So when you talk of natural products, I suppose the concept automatically becomes big. The vision is towards healing, because some of the sciences that are based on natural products all are about holistics and healing, and you have a bigger vision. in fact, all those sciences basically they take you away from the reductionist approach that you and me often exercise in our various projects. Reductionist. Cut, molecule. That is reductionist approach. Socha, that is. Of course, we do need reductionist approach. And that's what the world is all about. The last 40, 50 years, that's how the modern medicine has developed. Single molecule. Isn't it? Itihas badal diya, modern medicine. Never forget that. What modern medicine has done for humanity is remarkable. But with time, the value of everything changes. Aaj jo tum value dete ho kis cheez ko, wo badalti rehti hai. But the fact is that reductionist approach was so fundamental to all the discoveries of modern medicines, perhaps may not be the best way to move ahead for certain disorders and how to treat them. And that's why I want to say healing. So remember, healing is a big word. Healing in yoga, healing in Ayurveda, and in modern medicine. It's not that we don't know what healing is all about. But in modern medicine, perhaps when we talk of healing, we don't talk of just healing how it appears, but modern medicine is obsessed with mechanism of actions. Oh, healing ke piche lag jayenge to hum dekhenge andar kya ho raha hai yaar. We don't believe that you are better unless we can see the evidence inside you. Again, we go into reductionist. Dekho yaar, kaise heal ho gaya andar se? Heal ho gaya, heal ho gaya. So there are different models and all. I won't go into this thing. So already, I think this is you have gone through this slide, and I just chose that. Why the pursuit? Why do you want to chase natural products or Ayurveda derived medicines or anything? When the modern medicines, as I said, modern medicines are sort of living miracles for so many things. In 1947, can you tell me what was the expectation of life? Life expectancy kya thi? When a child was born, how long was that baby thought to survive in 1947? Which is not
32 years.
32 years. Yeah, he's right. Mujhe bhi dhyan nahi hai, but it was all 30, 36. You know? That's all. Arre 30 saal ki umar mein mar jaoge yaar. Socho. That was a life expectancy in 1947. Aisa nahi ki us waqt log 100 saal tak nahi jeevit hote, but that was the expectancy in the population. And the number one killer of people were all diseases. Let's put it like this, isn't it? Of course, natural calamities, but diseases, yaar. Aaj expectancy kya? 79 to mujhe bada anand aa raha hai 79 sunke, but it is not 79 still, but we are close to 70 now, 69, 70 in India. For women, it is better, by the way. Congratulations. You are going to live longer than men. Thoda difference hai. Wo baad mein batayenge kabhi. And which country has got the longest expectancy of life?
Japan.
Wonderful, Japan. So obviously, expectancy of life has been directly correlated with control of disorders, diseases. Not medicines, control of diseases. Public health, prevention, vaccinations, immunizations, but then, of course, treatment. And all that has been the contribution of modern medicine. And today people expect so much of modern medicine. But will modern medicine be able to answer all those questions? Theek hai, aap 100 saal tak jee lo. Wheelchair mein baith jana 30 saal tak. Aisi jeevan chahte ho kya? So, the next most critical issue, which is sort of almost, I would say, wedded with longevity, is quality of life. So you got to think of quality of life. Those of us who want to work in life expectancy issues, whether it's medicines, whatever, any medical system, or whether it's exercise, yoga, kuch bhi karoge, quality of life is very important. Unless there's quality of life, there's no point living. So quality of life and longevity must go together. And when you think of quality of life, perhaps, to my mind, we know that modern medicine is perhaps failing in some ways to provide that quality of life. And a short of that, control of infectious disorders, control of infections, took us to a particular extent. Malaria control, TB control, to some extent. But beyond that, if we have to live longer, then we have to think of controlling cancers, non-communicable diseases, diabetes, cardiac problems, and to me, most important, my bread and butter, arthritis. If you can't treat arthritis, so kya karoge 100 saal theek hai? Koi aanand hoga kya? Jab joints nahi saath denge, to kya karoge yaar? Kuch nahi kar paoge yaar, isn't it? So all the musculoskeletal disorders, pains, arthritis become so important with longevity of life. So when you start looking at all these issues, then perhaps you can understand that yes, we need to perhaps look at some other systems, how to integrate them, how to take them ahead, because obviously modern medicine has excelled itself in treating acute problems, emergencies, period. Arey kisko heart attack hoga na, to us pe tum experiment nahi kar sakte us waqt. Usko leke jaoge tum cardiology ka, angiography karo, ye karo. We know that it's time proven. You can't get that, try anything indigenous, innovative at that stage. But then after that, you need some better ways to treat the so-called chronic disorders and to improve the quality of life, to protect your patients from side effects, toxicity, which we won't talk about. Okay? So I think these are some of the requirements. So I don't know at the moment. I'm leaving questions for you. Are modern medicine limited? Maybe. Are they better? Not necessarily. Depends on which situation. Do people need them? Yes, people need things all the time. People should drive research, जो कि नहीं होता हमारे पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड में. तो कम्युनिटी ड्राइव्स. कम्युनिटी बोलता है कि डॉक्टर साहब हमारी ये प्रॉब्लम्स है, इस पर रिसर्च करो. ऐसा तो हम कई बार सोचते नहीं है, बट दैट्स वे द वर्ल्ड हैज मूव्ड. आज आई थिंक द लार्ज पार्ट ऑफ व्हाट वी हैव गॉट फ्रॉम यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ यूरोप, आई एम श्योर यू आर अवेयर ऑफ इट, दैट अ लार्ज फंडिंग ऑफ रिसर्च कम्स फ्रॉम द कम्युनिटी पेशेंट सपोर्ट ग्रुप्स. दे डिसाइड फॉर द डॉक्टर्स कि ये रिसर्च एजेंडा है तुम्हारा. कैन यू इमेजिन? दैट्स वॉट इट शुड बी लाइक ऑल्सो. दे से कि डॉक्टर साहब ये हमारी प्रॉब्लम्स हैं, इन पे रिसर्च करो. कम्युनिटी ड्रिवन. एंड देन पीपल टेल यू, द कम्युनिटी टेल्स यू कि डॉक्टर साहब थिंग्स आर वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, कुछ करो यार, मेडिसिन का कॉस्ट कम करो. सोशल इकोनॉमिक्स. सो दीज आर द ड्राइविंग फैक्टर्स टुवर्ड्स व्हाट दे वांट, एंड दैट्स व्हाट वी शुड डू इट एज मेडिकल पीपल. ऑल ऑफ अस आर बेसिकली वेदर यू कॉल क्लिनिशियंस, पैरा क्लिनिशियंस, व्हाट इट मे बी. एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स एज वी लुक एट नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट्स, आयुर्वेदा डिराइव, व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू कॉल, we need to also decide as to what kind of research we want to do. What are we trying to do with them? Are you only going to put them alone, stand alone? Ayurveda develop karo, Ayurveda hi Ayurveda hoga, modern medicine hi alone? Or is there any way by which you can sort of put them together? To maine Girish aaj socha marathon. Marathon mein kya hota hai? Bhagte raho, bhagte raho, bhagte raho. Ja fir wo kya bolte hai, wo jo hota hai, passing the, waisi daud honi chahiye sab peripathies mein. Hain? Baton, yes. Baton. Aur ja coalition kar lo. What I'm trying to say, these are all various models you can think of combining medicines. Ek pehle aata hai, dusra baad mein aata hai. Maybe somebody has acute problem, modern medicine. Subacute problem, modern medicine. At some point of time, switch over to maybe Ayurveda, maybe yoga, maybe diet. You know, you switch over. And as time passes, you maintain the progress without modern medicine. So, jo acute problem, wo bhi tal gayi. You have combated the emergency and then you're able to maintain a patient on a better lifestyle, reduce the weight, nobody talks. It's so easy to treat diabetes with drugs. It's very difficult to treat diabetes by reducing weight. Kabhi sochi socha kya? Kitne khush hote hain patients, doctor ye sab dawai kha rahe hain. Arey vajan dekho na tum. Jabki fundamental fact hai, you must look at the BMI, the weight, the diet, but we don't have time. Aur patients also, they love medicine. Kabhi socha ki dawaiyon se kitna prem hai samaj ko. They love medicine. Are tum medicine do yaar. Log bahut khush hai. कंपनीज भी खुश है. बट द पॉइंट इज बिकॉज वी डोंट टेल देम कि भाई दिस नॉट द राइट वे, दिस नॉट द राइट वे टू ट्रीट यू. फॉर दैट देयर मेनी फैक्टर्स. सो वी डोंट सीम टू बी डूइंग अ ग्रेट जॉब व्हेन इट कम्स टू हीलिंग पीपल. वी ऑल आर मेडिसिन ओरिएंटेड पीपल. द ट्रूथ इज वी शुड बी लुकिंग एट ऑल द अदर थिंग्स टू विच गो इन, विच कैन रिड्यूस द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ मेडिसिन, विच कैन अगेन इंप्रूव द क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ. दैट्स व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से. एंड देन problems, let me again, pehle da, you know, you must identify whichever, whatever you are doing, jo tum kar rahe ho sabke sab, this is the way I have learned. Yes, you should be passionately involved ki mujhe ye research karna hai, but don't blind yourself ki tumhe jo kar rahe ho bas uske bina to manav jati mar jayegi, khatam ho jayegi. Try to always dispassionately look at your research And that would mean, look at all the problems, all the limitations, all the competing interests. Then research is meaningful. Ki aur kya kya hai available. So never overlook the problems. Always identify them. Competitions. Kya kya hai? Main kyun kar rahi hu jo main kyun kar raha hu? Iska kuch hone wala hai? It is just one of the academic, you know, exercises, gymnastics. Academic gymnastics kare ja rahe ho. Ki bengan kala kyun hai? Aur muri safed kyun hai? Arey, theek hai, kar lo research, but isme aage kya hoga, yaar? It has to be meaningful, yaar. Whatever you do, you know. Anyway. So I could come with some very dirty jokes on this, which my professor used to sometimes crack. Ki research kya cheez hai? But anyway, ideas, I'm sure you got it. Whatever you do, it should be meaningful. Something not for the sake of just getting a PhD or something. Woh toh bahut mil jaate hai, yaar. Acha, samjho. Problems are many. But don't worry. You have to circumvent them. There are many ways to get across. Always start with simple research questions, simple methods, simple understanding, and build up the story. Don't start with something very complex and then try to understand ki iska meaning kya hai, iske beech mein kya hai. Always start with a simple concept and move on. And same thing, and I think this is very important. I think to me, one of the most important things is source to end use. If you understand standardization and quality, whatever you're doing, that's very important with natural products. Khaskar science demand karti hai ki tum us product ko socho usko. Maybe people don't bother. Doodh mein haldi dal ke pilo, usme standardization kya hai? Pilo. Mummy piti thi, nani piti, dadi piti, tum bhi pilo yaar. But when you want to get out and talk about it as some kind of a treatment, then obviously people insist that you need to have some standardization, some quality. Kahan se haldi aa rahi hai, kaise lagai hai? And you know, today I just thought, probe problems. Probe kya karo yaar problems ko. So don't dismiss problems and don't say the problem is over. Try to probe and rest that thing you have heard. I could not find a better thing for, you know, Girish L. Tumhne love rikh diya, but love is all heart. Kyon? Maante ho ja nahi? And then, of course, science. Science ke andar kuch hota nahi hai. So you have to probe your problems. And God has given probe in problem only. So remember that we need to do that. And then, of course, identifying drugs. Of course, all of you are connected with some, most of you are connected with. So I thought identifying drugs. Now, I think one of the very first thing I learned from my Ayurvedic friends is that everything in nature has medicinal properties. Inka ek bahut sa sundar shlok bhi hai jo batata hai ki har cheez mein dravya, har cheez ko tum medicinal property ko usse dhoond ke usko laga sakte ho. Isn't it, my friend? My Ayurvedic friends will all know that they've read about it. Anything, har cheez mein kehte hai, depends on unke jo constitution, uski jo prakriti hai, uske jo, but whatever the tissues jo bhi karte hain, bahut kuch karte hain, everything is medicinal property. So but the question is ki tum kahan se shuru karoge aur kisko tum aage tak leke jaoge. If you are doing research, if you are doing janhit, if you want to get out of personal medicine and go into for some, you know, healing and this thing. So, uske baare mein, we have to think, where will it come from? So, you have to think of some classic test karein, traditional use karein, trial error. It's not an easy thing, actually, when you want to have a background information to your research. Ki tumne ek plant kiya, tissue culture kar raha hai, ye kar raha hai. Shuru mein kyun kar rahe hai? You have to go through it, iske piche piche pe kya hai, what you need to, what you have done. And I think this is also very important, which we learnt thanks to Bhushan and all the colleagues, etc., that, you know, multi-herb formulations. Of course, when you have multiple herbs together, which is in Ayurveda very often, you know, 64 components ek formulation mein jo ki arthritis ko treat kiya jata hai, wo charak samhita mein ek uska pura shlok ya aadha page ka padha, 64 maine count kiya uske andar, itne cheeze hain uske andar. Ab kar lo baat, how on earth are you going to ever do standardization of that? It's very difficult, you know. Crocodile meat bhi uske andar. So you know, how do you standardize it? So maybe modernization is taking place. Ayurveda also needs to be modernized. Jo sachai 5000 saal pehle thi is not likely to be true today. I think that's my most fundamental appeal to Ayurvedic people. Many times my Ayurvedic friends say, "Hame nahi zarurat yaar tumhari sab modern bakwas ki." We are very happy. Jo charak samhita ne likha hai wo kar ja rahe hain. Traditional Ayurvedic people very nicely they're doing. Bahut log jaate hain, Kotkal jaate hain, subject jaate hain. We don't need modernization. But my contention is that, okay, you don't need modernization, but people need it, that you need to be modernized. Science requires something. Kuch toh badlo yaar. Arre, tum hum badal gaye 5000 saal mein yaar. We have changed. So I don't think that argument is valid that Ayurveda doesn't need to be modernized. I don't accept it. There has to be, because diseases have changed. We have recognized so many new disorders. Isn't it? So where is the question of not modernizing? Ayurveda needs to be modernized. And the people who should modernize Ayurveda is not me. It is you, Ayurvedic people, to starting point. And I think that's where we have gone wrong all these years, unfortunately. Wonderful system, wonderful science. and we have just got lost in all this. So I think there's a need to modernize, to think of better ways of addressing the problem. And of course, this is Bhushan's concept, and I really admired that. First time I learned from systems biology approach, that even when you have so many attributes or properties of, let's say, one plant, so many, you need to match them against the disorder. And in the disorder, if it's arthritis, you reduce arthritis to pain, inflammation, swelling, some loss of function. In other words, you try to have functional components and you match them. I think it's very important, especially in Ayurveda. And not only that, even in modern medicine today, people are matching single targets, monoclonal antibodies. So I think this is a great way to start, that yes, that systems biology approach, tum jante bhi honge. And then, we have to validate them for human use. Validation of any natural product is a huge challenge. Validation is nothing new to modern medicine. I'm sure some of you will recall that even in Ayurveda, in the ancient text, there's a nice written about validation. Okay, what is validation? You need to have evidence. Koi nahi baat nahi, wo bhi log jante the. And today, all we can say is that centuries of use in people does validate Ayurveda to a large extent. There are some inherent properties of the system, or whether it's any of the system, Chinese system, bolo, kuchu bolo. Yes, some inherent properties are available because people have used them for thousands of years. To baat maanne ki hai. But many things are still not known, or we don't recognize them now, or they need to be relooked and maybe researched. So anecdotes are not enough, so we need some science. And remember, wo sabhi jante hain ki chuhe aur insaan mein farak hai. Kitna farak hai yaar, chuhe insaan mein kitna farak hai? Sir bol rahe hai ki 10%. Aur koi bhaiya, dekhne mein farak hai ya nahi? Dekhne mein farak hai kya? Kitna farak hai? Koi genetics ka hai yahan par? Koi dhuaadar koi hai? Koi genetics ka koi expert? Genetics, we do genetics. Genetics is very important. Yaar. How much? 95% plus is almost similar genetic speed in most of these creatures. So, chuhe ko chuha aur insaan ko insaan, just few genes batati hai. Few genes. Aur bandaron mein hamare mein to 1-1.5% ka farak hai yaar. Wo 1.5% ka hai, wo dhoondna padega yaar. Ki tu kaise ban gaya ye aur wo bandar kaise ban gaya. It's very fascinating times what we are going through. We are learning so much about evolution that the actual differences between genetic composition of various is so little actually. But then it translates into huge differences. Yaar, chua chua hai, main hu. Socho ki how fascinating the whole thing is. But in our experimentation, this is important to remember. That's why we fail sometimes. You show efficacy in mice, rats, you're so thrilled. Ki baap, ye toh blockbuster hai bhaiya. बरोबर है ना, ये तो शाहरुख खान है, निकलता कुछ नहीं. They come into human experimentation, the trials fail. There's so many examples. Why? Because the concept is that whatever it is, we need to know the differences between that mice, the mouse model or the rat model and the application. This is a fact. So though we are doing a lot of animal studies, but don't get totally carried away. We need them for efficacy, safety. I'm not saying that, but always try to go beyond jo tumne kiya ki yaar. कोई ह्यूमन एविडेंस क्या है, चलो अभी लेके जाते हैं इसको आगे. एंड देन डोंट गेट डिसहार्टन, यू विल गो बैक बेंच टू बेड साइड टू बेंच. दिस आइटरेटिव साइकिल शुड गो ऑन. दैट इज गुड डेवलपमेंटल रिसर्च इन मेडिसिन. एंड क्लिनिकल एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन, यस, अनफॉर्चुनेट, सो डिफिकल्ट. यू नो, क्लिनिकल एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन इन ह्यूमन बींग्स इज नॉट अ ईजी थिंग. तुम खुद सोच लो, तुम अलाउ करोगे अपने ऊपर एक्सपेरिमेंट करने के लिए? How many of you will allow yourself to be part of the clinical trial? Tell me honestly. Ek doctor bol raha hai, main trial mein aa sakta hu. Aap bhi aa jayenge trial mein agar chance mila to. Bade bahadur log hai yahan par, daring log hai. Ab ye nahi malum ki drug ke kya kya hone wala hai, par haath utha rahe ho. Aur uthao. Have you realized the altruism, the philanthropy, the charity of the people who participate in drug trials? Bali wo bechare fatichar hai, slum ke hai, unko jo koi bakwas karke tum le aate ho drug trials mein, doctor log. There's a beautiful series of clinical drug trials going on in New England medicine. Last 100 years of clinical drug trials. And anybody wants to read about clinical drug trials, ki history kya hai. And I tell you, feel that because of those people and clinical drug trials, you and me are much better off today. So clinical drug trials is a very, I would say, above all what you can talk from scientifically, clinically, it's a great experiment, but I think it's a great humanitarian event, actually. I would put it like that. It's a great human gesture. I don't know whether I'll have guts enough to put myself into a clinical drug trial for a trial which says 50% bachoge or 50% mar jaoge. Aisa nahi hota, except in oncology. Somebody's working in oncology. You know, orphan drugs, etc. But still, so I think I want to leave behind a philosophy that there's so much of science in clinical trials, but always remember the human aspects of it. They're so great. And therefore, it's binding on us when we talk informed consent, looking after patients, the truth behind it. Bali patient ko interest hai, Dr. Chopra, aap bol do, main sign karta ho, ka bolo. Because the patient is economics drive him, wo gareeb hai, usko itna care kabhi mila hi nahi. There's so many factors why patients get into clinical drug trials. I am aware of it. But that doesn't mean that I shirk my responsibility as a doctor to explain, wait, samajh le yaar, samajh le, ye hai sab, ye drug mein jo dene wala hu, ye sab hoga. But our patients are wonderful. Because I said the profession is so noble that they have so much faith in us. But still, that doesn't mean that we don't experience. The clinical drug trials are going through a lot of ethical, I would say, catharsis. We are all realizing so many things that we are not telling, but without that, we cannot move ahead. Let me tell one thing. Unfortunately, clinical trials have suffered in this country because of some very knee-jerk reactions. But that is because we doctors don't explain to the government or the Supreme Court as to what all this is about. It's very easy to say that, you know, we won't do clinical drug trials. Then why do you want to take modern medicine? You think those English people and the Americans who were part of the clinical drug trials were guinea pigs? No. Today we are enjoying the benefits of clinical drug trials carried out there for those medicines to be. So we need to participate also. So these are some things which you have to understand and explain, but we cannot do without that. And there are so many design issues which I think we'll talk about, cost economics, I think you've gone through a lot of them. When you talk about natural products, which is a key theme of this particular winter school meeting, natural products, yes. I think it's very important, I again saying, recognizing strengths and proving them. Recognizing strengths perhaps is not so difficult. Because you are aided by, like I said, centuries of use. तुम्हारे घर में तुम्हारी मम्मी बता दे कि भैया हल्दी के ये गुण है, अब तुम मानो ना मानो दूसरी बात है. बहुत सारे मान जाओगे ना, मम्मी बोल रही है यार हल्दी के गुण है, आंवला के गुण है, घर में तो बता रहे तुम्हें. फिर तुम एमबीबीएस करते हो, फिर बोलते हो मम्मी ये तो बेकार है, ये तो कहानियां हैं. देन यू डू लेटर ऑन विद लाइफ, जैसे बाल सफेद जाते हैं, अरे यार ये तो बहुत सच्ची बात है. दिस हाउ वी इवॉल्व, बिकॉज मेनी ऑफ दिस थिंग्स हैव अ फाउंडेशन वेदर वी एग्री ऑर नॉट. बट टू गेट evidence is difficult, but the question is, do we need evidence? We don't need evidence for everything in Ayurveda or home remedies or traditional. We don't need. We need some evidence. And we need to have models which will obtain that evidence in the most socioeconomically viable and scientifically meritorious manner. Bas. We need to work within sort of 95% confidence interval. Baki jo hai, probability jo hume sikhate ki everything is not 100%. So we have to come with models. I'm just leaving behind some thoughts. Social is very important. How do you prove it? That's most difficult. But we still need to try. We need to still try to do that. Okay, the two more slides. The two more slides, and then we'll hopefully get some discussion going. How do we assess efficacy? Dekho, please try to remember. I want to all of you to remember, and I know that I'm talking as a clinician, and many of you are not from clinical medicine, but that's all. But many of you are aware of clinical drug trials. Clinical drug trials is the gold standard for proving that this medicine is going to be working in a disease. It goes through regulatory process, and if the drug trial is randomized, double blind, placebo, वो तो एक बहुत ही बड़ा problem है placebo का. But anyway, if that is randomized, double blind, placebo controlled trial, that is the holy grail of medicine. But all that is undergoing change. Do we need placebos? What kind of control we need? But what kind of control do we need? ये सब बातें हैं जिनको हमें सोचना पड़ता है, which you need to understand about drug trials. And there's a modern medicine which is available. Do you need to show superiority of your natural product to it? Which is very difficult. It's not easy. Or can you get away saying that it's as good as modern medicine? Okay, not too bad. But then you say it is better than modern medicine because it's more safer. One plus point. So what I'm trying to put in your mind is a certain way of thinking which is required as to why, how you will evaluate them. Not necessarily that you all follow that same path. It depends what you are getting out of that particular product. Or you need not do a trial. for some reason, not necessary, but you must be very clear. So don't follow that same beaten path, jaise ki industry karti hai, wo trial, regulatory, 100 patients ka data lekar aao, government of India ke paas, 100 patients ka data chahiye pass hone ke liye, wo drug pass ho jata hai. Samajh gaye nahi, kai baar wo jo 100 patients hote hain, wo sirf paper pe hi hote hain, asli mein, haqeeqat mein koi nahi hota. Doctor saab manenge meri baat, nobody checks, par chuhe bhi nahi hote, naam hota hai insaan ka. So remember that, but anyway, but drug is only a part of the story, Krish, that's a problem. ये कुछ समझते हैं हम व्हेन यू टॉक ऑफ नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट्स व्हेन यू टॉक ऑफ आयुर्वेदा एंड माय आयुर्वेदिक फ्रेंड्स आउट हियर यू ऑल आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द फैक्ट दैट वी हैव निग्लेक्टेड द फैक्ट दैट आयुर्वेदा इज अ होलिस्टिक मेडिसिन तुम जिम्मेदार हो क्योंकि तुमने छत पे चढ़ के चिल्लाई नहीं तुमने प्रमोट किया ऐसी इंडस्ट्री को जो सिर्फ दोहिया बना बना के बेच रहा है आयुर्वेदिक तुम भूल गए लोगों को बताना कि भाई आयुर्वेदा इज नॉट ओनली ड्रग्स इट इज होलिस्टिक अप्रोच And companies have just done that, no R&D, product beche ja raho, prescription drug hai nahi wo. So if you look at it, the system has not woken up and has not challenged that particular dogma ki bas dawaiyan bhar rahi hain, jaise modern medicine bik rahi hai, ye bik rahi hai. Toh farak kya bhaiya? That's why I meant that when you go into these products, there's so much more that you need to prove, to you know, build in your equine sector, etc. But my most important slide is this one which I made today, especially for this Bhushan. Very fundamental. The problem is, I admit or I submit or I agree that in modern medicine, clinical drug trials are all about efficacy. Ek minute ke liye, 30 second liye ye baat ko socho tum yaar. We are all obsessed with efficacy. Isn't it true? Doctor mala bar kara. Arre doctor mala bar kara. Arre tujhe liver, but doctor mala bar kara. To hirde mein dikkat ki, arre mala bar kara na. Kadhi kadhi fuspus, arre sodu na mala bar kara. Te nantar bagnar aple. Nantar bagna, तू मर गया तो बाद में क्या देखेगा यार आई एम टेलिंग यू इज वी आर ऑब्सेस्ड विद एफिकेसी एंड दैट हैज बीन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ क्लिनिकल ड्रग ट्रायल्स एंड मॉडर्न मेडिसिन व्हिच हैज ऑफ कोर्स पेड डिविडेंड्स नो डाउट अबाउट इट बट द प्रॉब्लम वाज एफिकेसी इज इजी टू डिफाइन ये भी हम चाहते हैं कि तुम सोचो दोज ऑफ यू आर ओरिएंटेड टू स्टैटिस्टिक्स आई वोंट गो इनटू डिटेल्स ऑफ ऑल दोस थिंग्स जाने की जरूरत नहीं टुडे इज जस्ट अ आफ्टरनून ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट्स स्टैटिस्टिक्स इज इजी टू एफिकेसी पी वैल्यू ले लो कंट्रोल कर दिया सैंपल साइज कैलकुलेट कर दिया यू रन अ ड्रग ट्रायल यू डू सम इनोवा यू डू सम टी टेस्ट यू डू दिस टेस्ट देयर सो मेनी मॉडलिंग एंड यू से ओह पी लेस देन 0.05 द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट दिस इज नॉट एज गुड एज द एक्टिव प्रूवन डिस्कार्ड हाइपोथेसिस नल हाइपोथेसिस एक्सेप्टेड एंड दिस ड्रग इज बेटर सुपीरियर पी लेस देन 0.05 के पीछे तुमने इंसान के मुंह में डाल दिया वो ड्रग पी के ऊपर थिंक अबाउट इट वी हैव बीन जस्ट driven by statistical concerns which may not be clinically relevant by the way tum kisi bhi drug ki jo efficacy ko prove kar sakte ho p less than 0.05 just by manipulating the sample size that's all so it's important when you talk of statistical significance clinically meaningful minimal difference These are all concepts today, which we need to know if you're going to be in this field. And what I'm trying to say is, वो बात तो सब आसान है, efficacy है ना? Whether you do blood sugar measurement, BP भी तुमने माप लिया, एक endpoint target. BP के patients अगर trial कर रहे हो, तो you're looking at BP. If you're doing something on diet, you're looking at blood sugar, glycosylated hemoglobin. When you're looking at arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis becomes a complex situation because RA, pain is there, swelling is there. So many other issues have to be looked at. But as usual in clinical drug trials, you only choose one. Primary efficacy target, isn't it? You know, some of you know clinical. एक primary efficacy, बाकी सब secondary. बाकी सब जो है फालतू है फालतू नहीं है patients बेचारे वही चाहते हैं But we don't look like that. But whatever it may be, I'm purposely trying to drive home this point that we are all about efficacy. ये कैसे करोगे मुझे बता दो बस ये सोच के जाओ आज मेरे पास उत्तर नहीं है We are working, we did work on it, Girish, myself and संजीव सर्वकदम एंड वी पब्लिश सम वेरी थॉट प्रोवोकिंग कोई लेटर किसे पढ़ा भी है उसको समझ नहीं आएगा किसी को स्टेटिस्टिक्स है ना तू समझा मैं समझा और स्टेटन समझा पढ़ने वालों को समझा नहीं किसी को क्या लिखा हमने ओ देयर यू आर थैंक गॉड गिरीश 16 साइटेशंस टू आवर पेपर आई मस्ट सी दैट रियली ओ वंडरफुल दैट्स ग्रेट न्यूज क्योंकि हम इस मुद्दे को लेकर एक बार भिड़ गए इसके साथ वैसे वी आर इक्वल्स बाय द वे डोंट I always we treat each other like equals. He calls me colonel, he's a captain, but we are equals, you know. सो भिड़ना, इसे भिड़ना पड़ता है, देन ओनली मजा आता है. और स्टेटसन हमारा ऐसा है कि बेचारा वो जो है वो बोलता कम है पर सोचता बहुत है, वो इतना सोचता है कि हमें समझ नहीं आती कि क्या बोल रहा है वो. दैट इज स्टैटिस्टिक्स, बट इज अ ग्रेट फ्रेंड ऑफ आवर्स. तो हम तीनों ने मिलकर एक बार एक पेपर लिख डाला कि हाउ टू इवैल्यूएट सेफ्टी, मीन्स इन मैथमेटिकल टर्म्स. प्लीज ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई एम आस्किंग यू. I want safety to be built into the efficacy equation at the end of the trial, sir. I want result. That means we don't consider safety. We are aware in trials, we likha hota hai safety, adverse events, but how do we build in? Because efficacy achhi hai, safety mein hum dekhte hain less than 1%. Chalo koi baat nahi, achha hai, koi mara hai, koi mara hai, do log mar gaye bhaiya, wo to budhape mein marna hi tha unko, drug se thoda mare hain. This is how we go about adjudication of the clinical drug trial. चलो कोई कैसे मर गया, कैंसर हो गया, अरे यार ड्रग के साथ कैसे हो सकता है, ये कुछ मरना ही था उसको. सो इट्स व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से, वी हैव नो वे हाउ वी विल रियली गिव वेट्स और लोडिंग टू द फैक्टर्स ऑफ सेफ्टी व्हेन वी आर क्लिनिकल ड्रग ट्रायल. दैट्स द रीजन व्हेन वी चूज अ ड्रग बेस्ड ऑन क्लिनिकल ड्रग ट्रायल, इट्स ऑलवेज अ पोस्ट मार्केटिंग सर्वेलेंस एंड देन इयर्स ऑफ यूज दैट सम टाइम वी लर्न, अरे दिस ड्रग इज टेरेबल यार, ये तो बहुत तबाही मचा रहा है. हिस्ट्री इज फुल ऑफ सच एग्जाम्पल्स. Because in clinical drug trial, we are not able to evaluate all the so-called uncommon events. अरे 500 लोग तुमने ले लिए ट्रायल में, 1000 ले लिए, 2000 ले लो यार, अरे चल 10,000 ले लो. पर क्या ड्रग तुम 10,000 लोगों को दोगे बाद में? You will give that drug to lakhs and lakhs of people. Have you understood what I'm trying to say? Or lakhs and lakhs of people में all kinds of adverse events will emerge. So how do you evaluate that? These are the problems which nobody talks about, but which are very critical. So we need to come up with some better models where we can build in safety into efficacy. Kuch to hona chahiye andaaz usme, paper to anybody is interested to paper dena yaar. There's some, I'm sure the mathematical geniuses amongst you all who will tell us ki kya hum jo bol rahe hain wo sahi hai ya nahi. Matrix approach, pata nahi kya kya kiya hai maine, it was very fascinating, isn't it, what we did. Par uske baad hame bhi nahi samajh aaya ki baad mein kya karna hai. But yes, so clinical drug trials, this is what I'm trying to put in, please remember, and very important for natural products. Q, very important for Ayurveda. Q, because tum jo ho na, are kya ho gaya yaar, kyunki aap sab mere Ayurvedic dear friends, tum chhaton pe chadh ke bolte ho ki our drugs are safer, bolte ho ya nahi? Aur ye bhi bol dete ho patient ko ki side effect to hona rahe nahi, kai dushparinam nahi hai baba. तो माँ मी ऐसा पेशा बोलते हो कि अगर दुष्ट परिणाम नहीं है तो परिणाम भी नहीं है, क्या है कुछ थिंक. मेरा बहुत ही फेवरेट मुद्दा ही आ रही है, पेशेंट लव इट, डॉक्टर तो बार बोलते, डॉक्टर लुक एट मी, पता नहीं कहते भगवान स्वयं बोल रहे हैं अभी पहली बार कि अगर साइड इफेक्ट नहीं है तो इफेक्ट भी नहीं है. और मुझे बड़ा मजा आता है समझाने में, देखो यार साइड इफेक्ट, वो जो साइड इफेक्ट होता है ना वो नहीं है ना तो इफेक्ट भी नहीं है. Then they'll go and fight with the Ayurvedic, sir, doctor sir, ye to sabne bola hame side effect hi nahi hai. Main kaha ye bakwas hai yaar, it is not possible. Humne ye nahi kaha ki side effects are all bad, side effects sab kharab nahi hote yaar. Jisko constipation hai tumne usko aisa drug diya jo diarrhea wala hai to uski constipation sudhar gayi, good side effect, isn't it? Constipation hi rahega, it's a good side effect. Have you understood? So every side effect is not bad. Some side effects are so good that patients tell ki doctor tumhe mala bolne nahi mala tha ki tha sandhas ta takrar ho to khade tha mala khade nahi tha ekdam chala sandhas tha. Are yaar ye side effect tha drug ka actually. Main to tujhe sandhi mein theek kar raha tha yaar. So happy. Have you followed that? But this is the way it is. Ki all side effects is not bad. Some side effects are are bolna jor se yaar. Good. But we need to keep that in mind. So please don't say that nonsense that mere drug ka koi side effect nahi hai. Aisa nahi hota. Please remember that concept because you got to explain to the patient. Many side effects are subclinical, many side effects are there. I tell patients, I need to monitor you. I don't want to get side effects, but kya hai ki clinical drug trials mein sir efficacy zyada hoti hai, side effects kam hote hain. Okay, agar ye baat sab samajh gaye, and last thing is very important, my friends, those of you who work in drug developments and clinical drug trials, last line kya hai? Trade off. ये बात भी सच है, अभी तक मॉडर्न मेडिसिन में सच है. मे बी इट्स नॉट रेलिवेंट टू नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट्स एंड आयुर्वेदा, एंड आई वुड लव टू सी दैट कि ये बात सच है जनी. क्या ट्रेड ऑफ, आप समझते हैं ट्रेड ऑफ क्या होता है? एक हाथ से ले और दूसरे हाथ से दे, लेने वाला थोड़ा ले देने वाला ज्यादा दे, ऐसा भी तो हो सकता है ना. दैट इज ट्रेड ऑफ, ट्रेड ऑफ. दैट मीन अगर एफिकेसी बढ़ानी है देन यू लूज सेफ्टी, Absolutely. That's a very nice concept. It's not a concept of modern medicine. Trade-off is a very universal concept. In anything in life, there's always a trade-off. Bolte na. If you want something, you will lose something. In life, everywhere we take a risk na yaar. Ab ye dekho na 500 rupaye 1000 rupaye ki kahani. Kitni takleef ho rahi hai. It's a trade-off for a ujjwal Bharat. Jo bhi apne dekha nahi hai, but dekhenge kal. It's a trade-off. And that's very fundamental. Please remember that in modern medicine it's true ki as we make the medicine more powerful, more target oriented, we are worried ki itna dhamaka karega andar jaake ki bimari bhi nikal jayegi, ho sakta hai pesh bhi nikal jaye. And we are worried about that. So we need to very often balance that. That's what I'm trying to say. So remember this concept in medical experimentation, discoveries, all that, you know, scientists, we often sit when we are planning so many trials we have done together, Bhushan, myself. This was what was worrying us. Ki efficacy kitna kare. Bhushan would spend here, and we don't want to go to molecules. We have been obsessed in our research so far that nahi, pura plant fraction, pura plant extract. Fractions tak bhi humne encourage nahi kiya. Because we believe that the strength of the plant, medicinal plant, is in its entire whole extract. But then as you go down, you get more powerful molecules, but then you get side effects. Please remember another way of looking at it. So it's a trade-off. Aisa kabhi mat bhulna, whatever you do. And now I'll tell you the two strengths. So one is the safety, which is a very important strength. And this again, because of Bhushan, and I'm sure Dr. Shobhadev is also a speaker. He has spoken to you. What a wonderful dynamic, I tell you. What a Brahma is Visheka. Dr. Vaidya ka sun liya to bad, aap sab dhanne ho gaye. I admire him so much. He gave a talk on reverse pharmacology, bus. I see, great. So he's such a wonderful, you know, it's a great combination of somebody who's modern medicine, research scientist, Ayurvedic guru. So aap sab jaante ho, reverse pharmacology, sab expert ban gaye tum. To reverse kar dalo bhaiya, ye jo bhi bubble rom hai. It's not easy. It's not easy at all. The concept is very easy to understand. And the concept translates into a lot of benefits, especially to my mind, is socio-economically appealing. 15-20 saal ki development ko tum 5 saal mein aise kar sakte ho. Humne kiya, hum batayenge thodi der. I'm just trying to rush through my concepts. But then, in reverse pharmacology, it's also important, it's very difficult to decide as to how much a mechanism of action will you like to look at. If you're only doing a clinical approach where you're just trying to establish that plant extractor standards kar diya isko, iske markers ko sab kar liya, iska CMC kar liya, sab badhiya hai, chalo, let's do a clinical drug trial, it works. No problem. But still, in modern science, there's a curiosity to know ki how does it work. Because if you know how it works, you can look at secondary efficacy parameters. Aap arthritis theek kar rahe hain, pain theek kar rahe hain, swelling theek karte hain, ho sakta hai wo cholesterol bhi kam kar raha hai, lipids, which is very important to me. So some of the things which you need will only come when you set up some mechanism of action studies. Okay, so right. So I think the point I'm trying to make it make forth the two things which I these two slides, don't bother about reading them. These are more from maine apne yahan rakhi slides apne ko yaad karane ke liye ki bolna kya yaar. Samjhe nahi, don't worry about that because I don't have the time to explain to you all. So one is to have a control. Without control, you will be uncontrolled. Remember that. And when you are uncontrolled, everyone will suffer except you, because you are so obsessed with what you are saying, baki sab suffer karenge. So you got to have a control in your experiment, whether it's chuhon ka karo, lab mein karo, kuch bhi karo, control hona chahiye yaar, bata raha hu. Samajh gaye nahi? It's very important na. The whole class is full of controls. Somebody stands first because there's somebody second, and somebody stands second because somebody third. और पास नहीं होता क्योंकि फेल हुआ तभी तो पास हुए, तो फायदा क्या है? और जो पास का तभी तो मजा आता है कि वो फेल हो गया यार वो. कंट्रोल इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्सेप्ट. यू नीड कंट्रोल्स. एंड सेकंड थिंग विच इज इंपॉर्टेंट आई थिंक विच वी डोंट डू इज इन एटलीस्ट इन आर पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री वी डोंट फॉलो अप आवर पेशेंट्स. वी डोंट फॉलो अप आवर स्टडीज इन क्लिनिकल. वी नीड टू फॉलो अप आवर पेशेंट्स. वी नीड लॉन्ग टर्म गुड रिकॉर्डिंग. हमारे डेटा बहुत बेकार है, रिकॉर्ड ही नहीं करते. डॉक्टर खुद नहीं पढ़ पाता अपने हैंड राइटिंग लिख के, मालूम है क्या? You come to my center, I'll show you. खुद डॉक्टर स्ट्रगलिंग की मैंने क्या लिखा है, तूने लिखा है, तू बोलना क्या लिखा तूने, खुद नहीं मालूम क्या लिख डाला उसे. यू फॉलोड दैट? तो रिकॉर्डिंग ऑन करेगा, थैंक गॉड कंप्यूटर आगे, लैपटॉप आगे. इसका भी बोलो यार, कुछ बोलना चाहते हो? वो कुछ भी दे देता है, मालूम क्या वो. और पेशेंट फोन करता है कि डॉक्टर तक काहे देले माला तुम्हारा, तुम्हें बोल रहे संधि बात चौस पर माला तो पोट छूट ले, जब हमारी उल्टी शुरू डाली काहे देगा. इज यू आर राइट, दीज आर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स. Handwriting is such a critical part of the thing.
Secondly, doctor,
यही बात सही है. डॉक्टर पूछते पेशेंट को कि तुमने क्या दिया था मेरे तुझे लास्ट टाइम, क्योंकि नो रिकॉर्ड्स. हम बड़ी बड़ी बातें कर रहे हैं, ये तो फंडामेंटल यार. रिसर्च मीन्स यू नीड रिकॉर्ड्स, एटलीस्ट फॉर क्लिनिकल रिसर्च यू नीड रिकॉर्ड्स, यू नीड टू हैव गुड लॉन्ग टर्म ऑब्जर्वेशनल स्टडीज, यू नीड. ये हमारी एक आयुर्वेदिक स्टडी है जिसको हमने 20 साल तक फॉलो किया, एंड वी आर नॉट ट्राइंग टू पब्लिश द रिजल्ट्स ओनली ऑफ 3 ईयर फॉलो अप, बिकॉज वी डिडंट गेट द ड्रग ऑफ दैट रेगुलरली. बट 20 साल टुडे, इन फैक्ट इन द मॉर्निंग टुडे आई हैड अ पेशेंट टुडे सर, 22 ईयर्स फ्रॉम द RA1 स्टडी, 22 ईयर्स शी इज विद मी. She only taken the Ayurvedic drug for 5 years. Of course, she's in modern medicine, but hum to bata rahe hain ki when you have good databases, recording, case record forms, we're able to look at the entire story. And that's what we don't have in our hospitals. We need that for good clinical research, recording of everything. And okay, integrative medicine, Brahma is here. My friend Bhushan has given a new dimension to integrative medicine, meaning integrative medicine. I hope you are all aware of that great book that came from the department. Please go through it. Usme sab kuch likha hai jo zaruri hai to understand integrative medicine. It's a huge concept. Integrative medicine is going to take a long time for us to know ki how best we are going to move ahead with validating, developing and applying integrative medicine into bedside use. Maine bahut kuch keh diya is sentence mein. It's an enormous task. It may not happen in most of our lifetimes. In small dimensions, it's happening already. That previous slide just showed you, I didn't go into the details, the classical example where we are given Ayurvedic drug. The day the patients got their arthritis bad, we introduced methotrexate, we introduced steroids, we did all kinds of things which were integrative. And we followed the patients to know that integration is possible. We can do it, but again we need to do a lot of work on it. Integrative perhaps is the best way forward, that you take the best of various pathies and put them together, either in parallel or serial or tandem. These are strategies, and each one will have to pick up different subjects. What diseases? Most probably the best diseases which are going to be treated by integrative medicine, the chronic diseases, non-communicable disorders, whereas arthritis, diabetes, ischemic heart disease, you know, these chronic disorders are going to be best treated with integrative medicine. And clinical integrative medicine to start with, I think, would be all about human use. But on the parallel, we will need toxicity studies, we will need mechanism of action study. We'll like to know, is one medicine reducing the effect of the other, or they're really symbiotic in many ways, synergistic. So we'll need to do a lot of, it's a huge subject, but I think, yes, that's a futuristic medicine. The future possibly belongs to that, because as I said, and then of course, so my last 5 minutes, hopefully, are about the winning team. Yes, so I believe that you already have been exposed to this Nimitli project, New Millennium Indian Technology Leadership Initiative. New millennium. Kaun sa millennium tha ye? Which millennium was that? Yaar, ek cheez bataye hum tumhe. Bahut anand milta hai kabhi chote chote shabdon ko socho jo banate hain. Acronyms, something fantastic. Not because I was part of it, not because Bhushan was part of it. I love the word. Nimitli. You know what my grandmother, she has passed away, by Mirna's grandmother. मैं तेन से बोले अरविंद आजकल क्या करो. मैंने कहा कि नानी वो ना एक Nimitli प्रोजेक्ट शुरू हुआ है वो हम. अरे Nimitli वो तो मिटेगी नहीं कभी भी, ये क्या बात है. आई स्टिल लव दैट. एवरी टाइम माई नानी आई वुड से अच्छा आई गॉन्ट टू डेली Nimitli मीटिंग, यहाँ गया Nimitli, भूषण Nimitli. ये हम बात करते हैं, नानी न्यू अबाउट लॉट ऑफ थिंग. आई से कॉल मेमास, मैं तेन चाह मेमास बोलते तो, बट उसका और ही मीनिंग था. उसे कभी सोचा नहीं कि Nimitli, उसको अंग्रेजी बेचारी को आती थी, न्यू मिलेनियम को मारो गोली, Nimitli. अरे क्या सुंदर शब्द है, कभी मिटेगा नहीं अरविंद, करते रहो रिसर्च. ये तुझे बोल रहा था आदि माल, आई थिंक आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द स्टोरी ऑफ माई ग्रैंड मदर. एंड एवरी टाइम Nimitli कर दिया क्या, अरे Nimitli ने पैसा दिया क्या तुझे. मैं कहा दे रहा है Nimitli पैसा, फिक्र मत करो. शी वॉज वरीड अबाउट दैट ऑल्सो, इतना काम करता है Nimitli पैसा देता है क्या. हाँ दे रहा है नानी दे रहा है. आई वुड ऑलवेज शी वुड जोक एवरी टाइम यू नो प्रेयर्स करके आइए तो बोलिए सर Nimitli हो गया क्या. नहीं चल रहा है अच्छी बात, मैं माजा आशीर्वाद है, काजी नहीं कर तू कर Nimitli. बट Nimitli न्यू मिलेनियम इंडियन टेक्नोलॉजी, यू नो ऑल माई बायोटेक्नोलॉजी फ्रेंड्स, वॉट अ वंडरफुल नेम. आई टेल यू एक्चुअली आई डिडंट गिव इट, मे बी भूषण विल गिव द हिस्ट्री बिहाइंड इट. Whoever thought of it, what a wonderful visionary. New millennium, because it's new, it makes you charged up with the new millennium. Indian technology, because obviously we are talking about medicine, Ayurveda, and we are going to technology. We're going to utilize technology for something. And Indian technology, Indian, made in India. Desh prem to hona chahiye har cheez mein yaar. That's why I'm here, that's why I'm from the army. बिना देश प्रेम के कुछ नहीं होगा, बता रहा हूँ, याद रखना ये सब बातें. फॉरगेट अबाउट द कॉन्ट्रोवर्सीज, आई ऑल्सो नो द लॉट ऑफ कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी गोइंग ऑन अबाउट. देश प्रेम तो अंदर लाना चाहिए, कोई ये थोड़ा कि पिक्चर हॉल में खड़े होने से देश प्रेम होता है. सोचो इनके बात हो. एनीवे, यू एंड मी हैव टू थिंक अबाउट इट. यस, इंडियन लीडर, इंडियन टेक लीडरशिप इनिशिएटिव. सब लीडर बन जाएंगे, प्रजा रहेगी नहीं. कोई सोचा है क्या? माय फ्रेंड इज एंजॉयिंग, एकदम उसको एहसास हुआ कि यू नो इधर सब लीडर्स बनेंगे. क्या फर्क पड़ता है, बनेंगे बन जाएंगे हम. वी ऑल कैन बी लीडर्स, व्हाई नॉट. सो इट्स अ ग्रेट प्रोजेक्ट, न्यू मिलेनियम इंडियन टेक्नोलॉजी लीडरशिप इनिशिएटिव. एंड दिस इज अ ग्रेट प्रोजेक्ट विच लुक्ड एट जस्ट थ्री थिंग्स. आई थिंक एक्चुअली आई डोंट थिंक आई शुड गो बिकॉज अश्विनी हैज कवर्ड इट ऑल दैट, इज इट? और यू वांट मी टू जस्ट क्रैक द जोक्स ऑन इट? अच्छा, ओके, फाइन. तो मैं तुम्हें वो रहस्य बताऊंगा इसके पीछे जो शायद नहीं बताया होगा आपको. ग्रेट प्रोजेक्ट. You know, let me tell you, of course, I don't think I need to because Ashri is a great friend of mine and he has spoken about it intimately. And our, to 5 years till Bhushan, our day, night, burned kar diya intimately, karke. Can you imagine? Think about it. Today we enjoy thinking about it. 5 years mein, to carry the story from recognizing potentially promising plant candidates, then working on them, kinke extracts banane, then standardizing them as per the highest quality standards of the world. Following various guidelines, whether it's GCP, GMP, whether it's botanical, pharmaceuticals from USA, all those guidelines came later on actually. And then making medicines, then planning clinical strategies. Kinko evaluate kaise karna hai yaar? Itne sare candidates khade ho gaye election mein. Sabko tha tum kaise bazaar mein daloge? So strategy ki kaise screen karoge? Because this was an Indian program. Jahan jab अरे दो, I hope Girish तुम बुरा मत मानना. कभी कि दो वैद्य लोगों को बिठाया तुमने साथ में? बस समझ गए तुम. और यहाँ पे तो एज अ क्लिनिकल कोऑर्डिनेटर, एज अ पीआई इन चार्ज ऑफ प्रोग्राम, भूषण भूषण इज अ डियर फ्रेंड. भूषण ने सबसे जॉब दिया कि तू चेयर में बैठ के मेरे को कोऑर्डिनेट कर. भूषण में कोऑर्डिनेटर, अरे दो वो इधर देख रहा है, खिड़की को उधर देख रहा है, ऑल ऑपोजिट्स. अब सोचो इतने धुआंधार लोग आए, आयुर्वेदा के आचार्य बैठ के उनसे पूछ रहे कि आप बताइए कि आप रूमेटॉइड आर्थराइटिस कैसे ट्रीट करते हो प्रैक्टिस में, जो आपका ग्रंथ क्या बोलता है. इट वॉज अ इनॉर्मस टास्क. आई एम श्योर माई फ्रेंड्स आर एंजॉइंग. जो अरे डॉक्टर साहब ये तो बेकार बकवास कर रहे हैं, अश्वगंधा तो हम इस्तेमाल ही नहीं करते, इज नो गुड इन आर्थराइटिस. अरे गूगल कौन दे रहा है आपस में? अरे अमेरिका शांत हाफ द टाइम, लाइक मेरा वो जैसे वो लोकसभा का स्पीकर था ना, आई टू से क्वाइट क्वाइट, ये तो उसको अधिवेशन को बंद करो, बाहर जाओ, फिर अंदर आओ चाय पीकर. ये सब युद्ध हुआ हमने देखा है इन सब लोगों को मिलाने में कि भैया मान जाओ कि कौन सा प्लांट इस्तेमाल करना है. इट्स नॉट अ स्मॉल जॉब, 5 years ओनली. जस्ट लाइक अ डिक्टेटर, इज राइट, ही इज ऑलवेज टू कॉल मी अरविंद यू आर अ डिक्टेटर, क्योंकि जब मैंने बोल दिया बस बंद, नो वादा विवाद, यही प्लांट होंगे बस. क्योंकि आई एम नॉट अ मॉडर्न आयुर्वेदिक, माई जॉब वॉज ओनली टू मेक श्योर दैट वी आर फॉलोइंग सम प्रोटोकॉल्स, बट वी डिड इट. हाउ टू हैव अ डोज ऑफ द प्लांट्स, वंडरफुल स्टोरी. इनफैक्ट वन डे आई होप वी विल राइट द होल story in scientific terms as to what we thought of innovations. Char log apni doses bata rahe hain, kaun si dose istemal karenge bhaiya, clinical trial ka time aane wala hai, all these questions. That is a, we went through an enmity thing. We chose a disease which is very common in the community, osteoarthritis, which many of us will suffer from, wear and tear, but it's inflammatory. We chose knee pain, which is a commonest. Humne kab jab janit ki baat karte to aise disease pakdo jo se fayda hoga. There's no point in taking uncommon disorders. So we chose one of the commonest disorders in the community, osteoarthritis. Isme dekhen ki Ayurveda kya kar sakta hai. It's a chronic. So everything, there was a reasoning behind it, ki humne kyun kiya wo project. And this sums up. Now this is very, I would say, utopian. I don't know how many of you understand the word utopian. This is a dream to get so many people to work together. Uske bina nahi hoga. I must tell you that. Some of us were so lucky as the time went by, and today when I look back, I think I can't thank my stars that this is once in a life opportunity. That you have people, all people who are meaningful, concerned with that whole project. Sabke sab lage hue hain kaam karne mein ki tumhe ek product nikalna hai jo OA knees mein successful hoga. That is the story, my friends. So many people. Whether it was SHS, university, my own center, other centers, AIIMS coordinating, whether it was Isha, that's why I remembered my friend from Isha. Kaun tha yaar Isha ka? Somebody from Isha? Oh, yeah, there you are. We worked with Isha, we worked with Agarkar Research Institute, we worked with RL Jammu, and coordination, looking at the data, collating the data, dismiss karo, ye achha nahi hai, ye achha hai. Mid-course corrections, protocol driven, and not compromising, ye karenge to aage jayega. So that was, is all what NIMIT is about. It's a project, it's a model actually. And this is what happened, and there's so many institutes work together, you can see that, and for only 5 years, I can't believe it. I really can't believe it, because the mandate was actually 4 years. We said 4 years mein hoga nahi, and thanks to Bhushan and other champions over the spear, but 5 years is not a small thing. I mean, not that my other friends didn't do it, but it's only in arthritis that we achieved it. It's difficult, but maybe arthritis was a little, maybe it's a little more disciplined than diabetes and hepatitis, but we did it, and that's what matters. So, and what matters was a strategy, how to screen, go ahead and all those things, chhod dijiye, how to make platform formulations. Itne plants aage, ki Bhushan ko to bahar baithna pada office ke bahar, uska office is hai kuch aur. Every day used to get kilos and kilos of plants, pure Hindustan se aa rahe the plants, ke bhaiya isse arthritis theek ho jayega. He didn't have time place to put his chair. An example, ask him in his lab, it was full of material coming up, to choose the best. It's not a mean job, it's not a small job. Of course, it's not that we were right or we have tech. Research may put your best foot forward. It's not important that you're right or wrong. We may be wrong. Maybe some other plant is much better than this. But that's all right. We have to look at all the evidence. Isn't it? Dhoni film film dekhi kya? What a lovely movie. Dekhi kisne? How many people have seen Dhoni? Thank God. What is important is what the captain decides. Wo aadmi sahi hai ya nahi hai, that's not important. He wants that person in the team, that's all. It's a beautiful movie. Jinhone nahi dekha na, tune dekhi nahi yaar, tu to bilkul Dhoni ka bhakt lagta hai. Are yaar. Anyway, I see very few movies, but I like that movie. I like the other also, by the way. These movies are coming up. Pura Hindustan ka cinema badal gaya hai, nahi? Bahut badhiya cinema movies banne lagi hain. Anyway, NIMITLI movie banani padegi, hame bhi lagta hai. Acha. Okay, so you know, these are the various platform formulation banao, add karo, subtract karo. Look at the concept. Ye concept pehle kabhi dekha nahi hoga. This is the Patwardhan concept of platform formulation. Railway platform mein laake khada kar diya Bhushan ne humko. Aur gaadiyan dekhte rahe, hum kaun si gaadi aa rahi hai, kaun si ja rahi hai. So many things to do. But yes, PLB stands for, are bolo na yaar, ab to khatam karne wale hum lecture. Itna maine aaj tak nahi bola, ye Greece ne bada dhokha de diya mujhe. PLB stands for placebo. We had to start with placebo. Ethical committee, concerns. But we give up placebo later on because Ayurvedic medicine don't need placebo. But see, but chalo, bahut atma ko shanti mili ki placebo ko humne maar diya do medicines ne aag niche. Pain reduction in 2 medicines were better than placebo. Thank God. Aur baki sab placebo ke, they are sab placebos that means. Iske upar sab placebos hai. Aisa nahi hai, it's not all that simple. Ye mat bolo ki wo chalk tha 5 medicine. Glucosamine is used to treat. Isn't it glucosamine? Jante ho na tum? It is used all over the world, the most popular drug for knee pain. Isn't it? And placebo did better than glucosamine. But that doesn't mean that glucosamine is not being sold. That means we have to rethink. Ki koi galti to nahi kar di humne? Kar di thi humne. Batayenge baad mein. Shayad nahi batayenge tumhe. Nahi to tum hoshiyar ban jaoge yaar. Nahi batayenge. Idea was only today that many of us don't register our protocols. Whatever protocols you do, make good protocols, register them. Please remember, at least in clinical drug trials, no good journal is going to publish your work unless you have registered protocols. Please remember that. Spend time. One of the biggest problems in most of you, and it used to be with me but not now, is before you start any experiment, any study, any research project, you don't spend enough time to know that subject. Please. Aaj kal main PhD se bahut baat karta hoon, in Chennai I'm spending so much time, I won't let them start till they've reviewed the literature and presented very thoroughly. If you want to do a good PhD, a good work, please make sure that you really spend enough time there. That's very important. And then finally, this project, coming to the point, is we ran a fantastic trial. I call it fantastic because pehle kabhi kisi ne ye bevkoofi ki nahi thi. We had Ayurvedic drug which was doing so well clinically, lab mein evidence aa gaya, chuhe bhi nahi mare, pet bhar diya unka fir bhi nahi mare, uske upar bhari nahi. That's the great thing about Ayurvedic drugs, my friends out here. Jitna dal do chuhe ke andar marta hi nahi wo. I know that's very safe. I agree with you. But that doesn't mean that we don't do the experiments. Acute, subacute, chronic. Kuch hota nahi usko yaar. Thumbne bola ye bahut safe hai. Itne mein khush ho gaye ki sab chuhe jeevit hai. So this was a study basically, as you can see, we decided not to have a superiority drug trial. Hamara jo product banana na Italy mein ONEs ke liye, we decided to do a study of equivalence. Because I told you in the beginning, there is no reason actually for us to keep on thinking that our Ayurvedic product, our natural product will be better than the modern medicine. Kya zarurat hai yaar? It's not very easy, by the way. Socho iske bare mein. Most of the drug trials have failed because we have been designing superiority drug trials. No need. Yes, there will be a need when there is a specific product. We will do it. But if we want a product from Ayurveda which is as good as celecoxib, which is the NSAID, as good as glucosamine, which is the world standard at that time, but we say it is much more safer, that's it. Victory is ours. And it's Indian. Yeah, the Indian leadership. That is the mudda. Okay, product hamara hai. We are as good as bad as others, but we are better when it comes to safety. That's a plus point. Jacqueline bola ki protocol mein safety ko built up karna itna mushkil hota hai. It's a 6-month study with limited patients. But that was the hypothesis, etc. And many centers participated in that. And look at the daring part. This is what I call daring. OA is all about pain. Ite dukto doctor mala gurgo dukto. But after few weeks and few months of studies, we were able to say, no, now we will not allow painkiller in the drug trial. These are some of the things which you need to think of to know the strengths of the Ayurvedic medicine and to challenge the patients. You have to have protocols built in because ethics committee will not allow you that. You have to analgesic. Most Ayurvedic products today are not analgesics, by the way. You know it. They're very poor analgesic, actually takes time. But in a disease like this, 6-month study, exceptional pain, record karo kya use kar rahe hain. But this is how you go ahead to use the strength of the product. And then of course, we published it that yes, both the Ayurvedic products, which we did in this 4-arm study, at least one of them, which were more better, we published it in one of the world's finest journals. That's what we should do. Whatever science you do, whatever research you do, you must publish it. And you must publish it in a good peer-reviewed journal. So the world recognizes you. And this is where I would say, yes, we have used an Ayurvedic product for the drug trial and entered the realm of modern medicine. It's not that I'm saying what we did was the best way because we have not done holistic assessment. We have not done looked at patients because prakriti kya thi. We have also used exactly a drug to drug. But that's the best that we were going to do then. But that's what the future is. And some McKenzo studies, all adverse events were recorded. We discovered some new adverse events of Ayurvedic product, which we did not know. Ki liver enzyme badh jati hai sabki. Sabki nahi, kuch logon ki badi. But we did not know about it. Not that is alarming. Then we looked at it. But at least people, when they say no side effects, it's not true. Just liver enzymes going up is not bad. We need to know why they go up. So we need to record all that. And we had some great studies. This came from Isha. I love this slide. This is my most favorite slide. That as the drug trial was over, and we said, yes, this Ayurvedic drug is as good as glucosamine celecoxib in inducing pain in my patients of knee OA in this equivalent study, 4-arm study. All this has shown it. Right at that time, our friends in Isha brought out these results. They put up a chondrocyte cell layer culture. They created the study. ऑपरेशन थिएटर से नी रिप्लेसमेंट करते थे, कार्टिलेज का टुकड़ा लेके भागते थे -80 डिग्री नाइट्रोजन सिलेंडर्स में ईशा तक जाते थे. वी हैव डन ऑल दैट बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड दोज. और वहां से कॉन्ड्रोसाइट सेल लेयर बनाए, वी मेड अ मॉडल एंड वी टेस्टेड दोज प्लांट मटीरियल जो भूषण ने सप्लाई किया. बिकॉज एट दैट टाइम इन ईशा वी सेट द प्रोटोकॉल दैट लेट अस टेस्ट कि वहां पे क्या होगा सेल पे. एंड वेनिल सुमंत्रन एंड आवर वंडरफुल कलीग्स, दिस इज पब्लिश्ड वर्क नाउ. They showed again, jo ki hota nahi hai actually hakikat mein, in the lab also, the C plus G Ayurvedic arm was the best. In the lab, they showed that the maximum reduction in the breakdown products of cartilage were with that formulation compared to celecoxib glucosamine. This is, I think, the highest form of validation I can think of. Kya apne animal mein to abhi tak humne kiya nahi tha mechanical action, but lab mein in vitro ke result ko aap match kar rahe ho clinical, aisa bahut kam hota hai. And I think this was fantastic, isn't it, Bhushan? What a high degree of validation. Nahi hota to koi gum nahi tha. Nahi hota to koi takleef nahi thi. But ho gaya? That's a winning team, maine bola na. Because even the luck favors the brave, yaad rakhna. Jo daring log hote na, wohi lucky hote hain. Medical research is all, it's not boring. Tum log itna boring dikh rahe ho kuch ke kuch. Kuch logon ke chehre dekho kaise dikh rahe mujhe. Arre, medical research is so exciting, yaar. Love your subject. Okay, you may love yourself also, no problem. But love what you're doing. That's very important. And possibly Bhushan, I think at one time made me make this slide, a lot of his, yeah, from concept to product. Friends, 4 or 5 years is not enough, but if this can be achieved, it is possible, we can replicate it. What I want to end up now is this model of Nimitti, jiske bare mein tumne suna aur mere colleagues, and I've just rushed through, and there's so many things I can keep on talking, the whole day I can talk about Nimitti, is a concept tha. Usko reduce kiya protocols ke andar, ek nahi aneko protocols. Got the team together, and with a very sort of, I would say, if I can, Bhushan allows me to use, with a military-like fashion, timelines, deliverables, no-nonsense attitude. अगर आप इस तारीख तक नहीं लेकर आ सकते तो आप निकल जाइए. नहीं ऐसा नहीं कभी किया हमने, बट बोलने को तो क्या फर्क पड़ता है, बोलना पड़ता था कई बार. दैट इज इट, यू हैव टू हैव एंड यू मूव अहेड. अकाउंटेबिलिटी, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, दैट्स व्हाट रिसर्च इज ऑल अबाउट. इफ यू अचीव दैट, नोबडी कैन स्टॉप यू. वेदर योर एक्सपेरिमेंट इज सक्सेसफुल और अ फेलियर, इट इज ऑलवेज सक्सेस. A failed experiment is as successful as a successful experiment if it is done with the robustness of a great design. Period. Yaad rakhna. Because in fact, failures are much more important than success. Par koi publish nahi karta unko, dusri baat. But that's, anyway, remember that. Okay, chodo, abhi apni baat kya karni. We got, yes, Bhushan will be very happy. We all want to share with you that in some year, kaun sa saal tha bhaiya? 2013. In 2013, this Nimitti artist work, publication was judged as the best clinical research work in European by the European Union in integrative medicine. This is about council of that. And therefore, of course, there are so many people who are required to work. I hope that you all can create teams. Team banao. Network wale baithe hain bahut saare yahan par. Don't be a spider in the network. Baitha spider beech mein. Pura network phenka. Arre, try to travel along the network. That's a good thought. Don't sit like a widow spider. मालूम ना widow spider क्या करता है? Male spider को खा जाता है जैसे उसके पास आता है. That's one of the finest networks in the world. The network of a spider. So network spider means go and meet other spiders. Networking is that. Understand? A lot of people are required. It's a great model. I think I've finished. Okay. I don't think I like to. It's almost quarter to four. I wrote something which I recently taught. What is clinical research? I think I'll just take, all doctors are basically curious, all are curious, every human being is curious. Ichchukta honi chahiye, bina ichchukta ke research nahi hota. Samajh gaye nahi? And you always begin with a childlike innocence, and as you become old, you become what? Jaise buddha banta na, wo kharant ekdam, to badalta bhi nahi. Obstinate ho jata hai buddha. Kyon? But the best time is flexibility actually. So you got to keep that flexibility even in old age, right? So many uncertainties. And you always begin the teaching and preaching and end up with learning. Yes, we all learn all the time. Agar aap mein learning ki bhavna nahi hai, so you got no business to teach and preach. Preach to mat kya karo yaar, teach kya karo bas. Preach bahut karte hai log. Then it takes a long time to find meaningful answers, but often time runs out. That's a true. Aaj mujhse pucho yaar, main sochta hu, are yaar 20 saal pehle ye kyun nahi kiya tha? I would have shouldn't done that glad. You always feel the time is not. अगर ऐसी भावना, मुझे किसी ने बताया था गुरु ने, अगर ऐसी भावना जिस दिन तुम्हारे आ जाएगी ना कि टाइम इज रनिंग आउट, सो तो तुम अच्छा रिसर्च कर रहे हो. बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट सो मेनी थिंग्स टू बी डन एंड यू आर अवेयर ऑफ इट. सो डोंट फील बैड इफ यू थिंक लाइक दैट, बट कीप ऑन डूइंग, डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम. टाइम इज वेरी क्रिटिकल. ओके, एंड ऑफकोर्स यू नीड अ मेंटर, यू नीड अ गुड मेंटर, अ गुड गुरु. बिना गाइड के ना ये काम नहीं होता ऑनेस्टली. ऑफकोर्स देयर आर सम जीनियसेस और बॉर्न जीनियसेस, but by and large you need mentor and guides unless you are going to discover Google or you are writing a Facebook. Itihas malum hai Facebook ka, Google ka, sab padhte ho. How many people have read the history of Google and Facebook? Batao, sach batao, who invented Google? Aapko to malum hai Bhushan. Are padho yaar, you have read it. Find out about those geniuses who created Facebook. At what age they created? At what age was Google created? The inventor, just mid-20s. Concept tha ek janoon. एनी वे, पर गुरु होना चाहिए फिर भी, कोई बात नहीं, गुरु तो होना ही चाहिए यार. एंड देन ऑफकोर्स वी आर ऑल आउट हियर बेसिकली टू वर्क फॉर मैनकाइंड. लेट्स माई मैसेज एज आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू डॉक्टर्स, इज क्रिएटिव फॉर डॉक्टर्स, आई थिंक इज मीनिंगफुल फॉर एवरी वन. आई एम व्हाट एवर रिसर्च यू डू यार, क्या फर्क पड़ता है? इट शुड बेनिफिट पीपल बेसिकली, इट शुड बेनिफिट पीपल, एंड दैट इज व्हाट आई मीन बाय पब्लिक हेल्थ. टू माई फ्रेंड सिटिंग इन द सेंटर, शी लुक्स लाइक अ चेयरमैन ऑफ द होल सेशन. बीच में बैठिए, देखो आई एम सॉरी यार, बड़ा मन करता है हनुमान बोलता रहूँ. Yes, public health. At the end of the day, whatever you do, this is what I feel, it must benefit somebody here. In a good way. Ye yaad rakhna, I'm meaning in a positive way. So, that's how I look when I work in the villages. Bhushan hai, cop court ki baat hai, to ye bhi slide aagi. Thank you very much. I think somebody will stop me. I think I might have stopped myself. Thank you very much for this very nice afternoon, which I enjoyed. Thanks to Bhushan and Girish and, of course, the organizers. Thank you very much.